Stents, which just prop open a narrow place in the artery, they work great if you've got a short segment blockage. A stent's a beautiful thing. They put it in, you do well, you can go home in a day or two, never need to call the surgeons. If you have multiple areas of blockage, you don't do as well. It's harder for them to open it up with the stent, and then you've got a much higher chance of having complications down the road. So if you have multiple areas of blockage, your chance of being alive and well in 5 and 10 years are much better if you have bypass surgery than if you have stents placed. And the other thing is some blockages, just by the shape or the amount of calcium that's in the wall and things, they just can't safely open with a stent. There's a risk of it rupturing, a risk of something suddenly tearing, which could be catastrophic. So situations with multiple blockages or situations where anatomically they just can't open up a stent in that area, they refer to the surgeons.